Did you know that actor Dean Jones actually credits the 1968 film The Love Bug's success to the fact that it was the last live-action film that Walt Disney himself had authorized for production?